Oh god, this song.
Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide.
I swear to god, this song.
Apocalypse Self-Help.
Seriously, this fucking song.
I'm singing songs. The baby seal shriek as the clubs fall. There is murder. Burn patchouli. And the baby deer screams in the night as the meat man from the supermarket descends on.
Sorry.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Tofu is just as good as chicken any day. And it doesn't cry. No, tofu doesn't cry.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it.
The baby chick. They've got no beaks. You're somewhere.
You're somewhere. Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson.
Michael Mattson.
Act,
must be
React,
a saving
or
private
Die,
Ryan
a 21st Century Survival Guide.
Oh, Tom Sizemore, you idiot.
Whoa,
always get those two confused.
Apocalypse Self-Help.
All right, I'm out of here. I'm out of this room.
These books have not been touched since the last decade.
Save the whales.
Humbles, thank you for resubscribing. Thank you for resubscribing to the new kinder, slower, more sensitive bike man stream. And remember, save the planet.
Deny yourself the basic pleasures of life. Because having a cause makes you feel like you belong, the same way kids joining gangs does. Makes you feel like you matter. Don't eat meat today. Makes me forget that the universe is a concept that we'll never understand, and we're all gonna fade into the blackness someday, and what happens when time itself ends.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Well, tell me what to do, Wolf! I'm going home right now! Suck it, painting!
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Mm-hmm.